I'll fucking take it, I guess. As much as I don't want it. I'm just tired of these maps, dude. I don't know, bro. I just feel like all these maps are just bullshit now. Oh, she had DS. Of course she did.
Ah!
Well, at least I got a really nice 3-gen spread here. Alright, we need to stay on these guys. Alright, let's destroy this. Oh my fucking god, man. These guys just came at me fucking quick with these flashlights and not annoying as fuck. Alright, there goes the gates. I still have no way out, so I'm chilling. Will he try to save his teammate? I hope so. He's probably gonna open the gate first, or try to at least. Yep, there they are. Beautiful. They still haven't even tried to open the gate yet, so hell, I'm chilling. I don't give a shit. I'll slug you, dude. All right, there he goes. Try to open the gate. All right, now we're gonna try to go for the 4K. Alright, as long as we have no way out, we can just chill right here, kind of keep an eye out on him. Before the no way out starts running out, though, that's when we need to head over there. There you guys have it, man. Straight murdered these fucking wannabes right here, bro. God damn, they have me sweating like a little bitch, though, dude. Jesus Christ. My hook placements are shit. I forgot they hit me with a pet oak, too, bro. That's for looping me like that, bro. The other girl's just hiding right there. I actually used my eruption this time, so I didn't want to face camp because I'm trying to go up in points, so you can't really face camp if you're trying to rank up. And I have no hooks to hit me with a pet oak. So I can't do anything but just slug right now. This is their doing. They're the ones that hit me with a pet oak. You feel me? If it wasn't for that, hell, I wouldn't. I don't even know. I probably shouldn't open the gate, but whatever. Because if I can't pick him up right now. If I pick him up, he's going to get free. If he wanted to, he could start crawling towards the gate, but I don't think he'll make it anyways. You've been sneaky this entire time, dude. Your ass got to go, man. I'm sorry, dog. Yeah, I'm not trying to play all crazy right now. I'm just trying to chill, man. But these guys aren't, you know what I'm saying? They be banging out the gens, man, every time, bro. Every time I get these fucking... I got a big-ass map last round, but I'm not even, you know, I'm trying to just chill. So I just kind of was just chasing one person, which I shouldn't have been doing. The key to this game, man, you can't chase one person the whole time. You'll literally put yourself in a pickle, man. Good try, though, man. GG's. This guy's fucking put up a fight, I'll tell you that much. We got gold in area. Let's see what they had. Decisive strike. Still at 3 seconds. Adrenaline, resilience, wake up. Oh, the Nia had wake up. I'm glad I got her out. Background player, empathy, champion of light, windows. This is the guy that was driving me nuts right here. This, and then the Toll Rawish. We got 37,000 points, though. But I'm going to start uploading one killer match every day. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. Sub, like, appreciate you guys.